Hello, I'm KCRA3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and it still looks like we have some leftovers caught up in the Sierra with a few snow showers that are going to be decreasing through the morning, and then we'll see a few more showers pop up later on this afternoon as we still just have this kind of unstable air mass and that flow coming in off the ocean. You can see it's really the west side of the coastal mountains as well as the west slope of the Sierra that's going to see the best chance for some shower activity. But for the most part, we're looking at much drier conditions, in fact, a little bit more sunshine. We will not have any more real active weather across Northern California until we get into next week. Late Monday and into Tuesday, we have a storm system that's brewing at that point. Futurecast showing us those showers in the Sierra, again, decreasing. We have just a bit of cloud cover. While the valley's going to be clearing out, that's going to make for a cold start for your Friday morning, as well as Saturday morning and Sunday morning. We can see temperatures down in the mid to low 30s, so areas of frost, a definite possibility over the next several mornings. So we go through this afternoon, see a few clouds to the north and also over the Sierra where we have a few little spotty showers. Nothing too big. We're not expecting any real accumulation, but we will see the chance for some showers. Also Lake County and in the coastal mountains, we have a chance for an occasional shower popping up. While the valley, we'll see partly cloudy skies and temperatures warming into the low 60s. We will see conditions mainly clear as we head into Saturday morning, and again, another cold start with temperatures in the mid to low 30s. And then in the afternoon Saturday, some more right over the crest of the Sierra. Some showers possibly popping up there. All the activity looks like it's staying on the eastern slope of the Sierra or over the crest. And then Sunday morning, another clear start with cold temperatures in the mid to low 30s. And more afternoon showers popping up in the Sierra. So that's going to be a continual story here throughout the weekend. Futurecast showing us a little bit of a breeze will stay with us as we head into Saturday afternoon, a little bit of a north wind. Wind should decrease a little bit on Sunday. And then as we get into Monday, here comes clouds. And cloud cover is going to be followed by the chance for some more rain and snow as we head from Monday night into Tuesday. And this is going to get a little stormy. We are expecting, depending on where the center of this area of low pressure off the coast of California sets up, we could see some strong southerly winds picking up as that moves through on Tuesday morning and into Tuesday afternoon. And that's when we expect to have some of the heaviest rainfall and then just some lingering showers. So staying unsettled as we head through Wednesday and by Thursday, clearing out and drying out at that time. But let's take a look at some of the temperature changes we have going on. We've got this pocket of cool air that's been sitting over us and will continue to sit over us as we make our way through the weekend. So while temperatures are expected to warm up, we should still stay below average. Average temperature is close to 70 degrees this time of year, and we'll be ranging in the 60s, so it'll be nice, just not as warm as we typically see for this part of the season. Expect to have even colder air move in as that weather system moves in from Monday night into Tuesday. We are looking at temperatures that are going to continue to drop as that pocket of cold air associated with that sits right over Northern California. But after Wednesday, we do see some warming. Our 7-day forecast. Here we go with temperatures in the low 60s today. We're going to be in the mid to low 60s through Saturday and Sunday. We'll have a little breeze, that north breeze on Saturday. Staying dry into Monday, and again, late Monday and into Tuesday is when that rain chance picks up. It gets a bit stormy on Tuesday with some of the heavier rainfall and some stronger southerly winds. Temperatures dropping off as that colder air comes in. We'll be in the mid 50s Tuesday, Wednesday, and then we start to see some warming by next Thursday. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.